as the vampire of the Great Lakes, the sea lamprey is as entertaining as it is ravenous. An invasive parasite to the Great Lakes since the 1920s, the sea lamprey once threatened fish populations throughout the lakes. With its rows of razor-sharp teeth and rapier-like tongue, the sea lamprey can suck a fish dry in seconds. Measuring 18 inches in length and 1 inch in diameter, the sea lamprey happily wiggles its way from spawning areas in streams and rivers to emerge as an ugly, cutely wiggling adult. Sea lampreys love to make mischief and enjoy the odd night of stand-up comedy, though it is mostly just a lot of wiggling and slurping and sticking out an insanely sharp tongue. Lampreys have been known to attack fish, sharks, and even swimming humans, which makes for some madcap hijinks on a summer vacation. The lamprey hickey will bring riotous laughter and a jolly story to tell at your next outdoor barbecue. Despite recent efforts to control populations through the use of lampreycide and the odd sharpened steak, lamprey populations are beginning to rebound, and that's a good thing if you are an uninteresting person and want to have a whopper to share with your compatriots. This has been a Hunterland's A Who's A Who.